One thing I don't like about the hard mic is you have to clip so much crap.
Yeah. You actually almost want to. You almost actually want to be. You actually want to almost. You almost want to be an acrobat with hard mic. It seems. Because you're jumping and clipping all the time.
This is like 180, you can clip that one slash.
My scrying has revealed that the sorcerer Felix Faust is attempting to trade a large number of
sorcerers.
The sentinels of magic discovered his method of payment. This vessel is disturbed, but not singular. The sentinels have encountered other bodies with the same dust curse. I'm going to open a scrying portal to survey the extent of this blight. By Nabu, the sanctuary has been breached. They are after the ensorcelled remains. We must prevent these errant souls from entering the body. So many souls would vie for a single body, but not unheard of. The sentinels discovered the vessel near Gotham Mercy. The hospital is where we will learn the extent of the affliction.
I'm trying not to replenish some clocks again for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Escalate and replenish some clocks, which increases the critical rate again. I've actually spec'd in every little bit of cunning and critical power chance. Seriously, wonder what Gotham would look like in a daytime setting.
the track, and so I'm not going to win on this one.
Faust's indecency knows no bounds. He has cursed these stolen bodies and shamelessly placed them on the rooftops as a lure to wandering souls. Put an end to this appalling spell.
I know the fuck. Hello?
Hello?
Shadows.
Sorry, I don't know.
On the first roof.
So many fucking people over here. My shit's out, starting to light up.
I'm not sure I can't accept this.
PvP on.
First roof.
First roof again. First room.
No, I'm second room.
Oh, second room again? Okay.
Off to the side.
Yeah, like 2-3 on top of the barrier, so.
These frenzied souls are peculiar.
Trying the fuck out of the lab.
Dark magic, and desperate to find a home. We cannot allow Faust to trade these souls for power.
Those are the hands.
More so.
I'm sorry, I'm getting damage.
If we allow him to complete the transaction, we allow him to deposit his check, he's going to have too much money.
on the far side. Oh, okay.
We are too late to prevent the ritual. These corpses have already been possessed. You must exercise the forest and protect the body from wayward souls. During the exorcism, a soul print was created on the astral plane. This print revealed an unnatural torment. Reflects a lack of will, a lack of consciousness. These souls are counterfeit. You must go to the source of the spiritual energy.
Say we gone through a different phase. It's like fucking six groups over here trying to do this shit. Yeah, but that also increases the chance of freezing, which I'm already lagging like fuck right now.
He's got hit by a car.
Car, baby.
Never mind, we got it.
Into the warehouse. Second before we start.
kind of a good night.
Pretty cool. Definitely bright. What is that, the Brainiac legs?
Brainiac legs. The waist, the asteroid out of my chest, back, and arms. With, Cosmo skin.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, I pushed the button. Ah!
Solomon Grundy does not deserve to be a pawn in Faust's scheme. You must engage
Grundy. Shut up with the speech, Dr. Fable. Let's go.
Counter curse.
Ride in Grundy, man! Just smash you! Faust's scheme to barter fake souls has been stopped, and Grundy can return to what could be called normal. Our success today is due in no small part to your efforts. On behalf of the Sentinel and myself,
dick around my weapon.